Let's look at another question from CAT 2018 DILR section slot 1. Fuel contamination levels of each of 20 petrol pumps P1, P2, P so on and so forth till P20 were recorded either as high, medium or low. Contamination levels at 3 pumps among P1 to P5 were recorded as high, so on and so forth. Some instructions are given, some questions are given. Which of the following must be true? What best can be said about the number of pumps at which the contamination levels were recorded as medium? Okay, if the contamination level at P11 was recorded as low, then which of the following must be true? If contamination level at P15 was recorded as medium, then which of the following must be false? So a brief run through the question should tell you that there are multiple cases happening here. You simply have to record the data in such a way that you keep it at the back of your mind. There is not just a unique case, multiple cases will take place. Let's try and record the data. I have made a table beforehand, I apologize. In the exam, you don't get to make a table beforehand, but otherwise it was turning into too much of a pain to record stuff here, and my handwriting is also not that great, so please bear with me. Fuel contamination level, blah blah blah. Contamination level of 3 among the P1 to P5 were recorded as high. Okay, so 1 to 5, P1 to P5, 3 are high. Great. The other two I don't know. P6 was the only pump among P1 to P10 where the contamination level was recorded as low. Okay, P6 was only one low. P6 was the only one that was low. So now see, P1 to P5, here you cannot have a low. 3 highs are already there. So you will have 2 mediums. Okay. P7 and P8 were the only two consecutively numbered pumps where the same level of contamination was recorded. Okay. So this is same. This is same. Fine. These two are same. That we know. And we have also been told these were the only two spots where the same levels of contamination were recorded, which should now enable me to come up with a precise distribution for the first 5 P's or pumps. If there are 3 highs and 2 mediums, it can only happen in this way. High, medium, high, medium, high. This is the only way it can go. Also, because in the remaining 4, 7 to 10, can you see in the 7 to 10, because you cannot have low, whatever 2 you have here, that will also get repeated in 10. If you have high at 7, you will have high at 8 and you will have high at 10. If you have medium at 7, you will have medium at 8 and you will have medium at 10, because nowhere else is repetition taking place. Okay, so 7, 8, 10 I know to be identical. Let's work forward. High contamination levels were not recorded in any of the pumps, P16 to P20. Okay. So, if high was not recorded here, there can be two possible cases. Low, medium, low, medium, low. And here it could be medium, low, medium, low, medium. I can have one of these two cases. Okay. The number of pumps where high contamination levels were recorded was twice the number of pumps where low contamination levels were recorded. Okay. So high plus low plus medium is supposed to be equal to 20. And I've been told high is equal to 2L. So 3L plus M is equal to 20. 3L plus M is equal to 20 is one mathematical result that I'm already, that I know. Okay. Now look at this. Do you know that you already have at least one low? You already have at least one low. And from whichever case you go down here, you will get at least 2 more lows. So lows will be greater than equal to 3. lows will be greater than equal to 3. Also look at mediums. You already have two mediums here. You already have two mediums in the first five. And you also have two mediums in the bottom five, at least two mediums in the bottom five. And you also have one medium in the 7 to 10 range. You also have at least one medium in the 7 to 10 range. Can I say the mediums are greater than equal to 2 plus 2 plus 1, 5. Mediums are greater than equal to 5. Another thing, notice, now that you are working with this 3L plus M, let's put these values. So 3L plus M has to be at least how much? Let's work. I get 9 plus 5 plus whatever else is equal to 20. Okay, let's see. Can I increase lows by 2 more? Can I increase lows by 2 more? If, understand, your total number of lows will necessarily, if you make lows as 5, if lows became 5, you would have medium as 5, low as 5, and high as 10. This is one possible case. Medium as 5, low as 5, and high as 10. The problem with this setup is, remember that high can only come in the first 15 spots, and out of which 3 are already used up. It can only come in the first 15 spots. So high, if it came 10 times, it would have to necessarily repeat itself more than once. So this case is definitely incorrect. You cannot have high 10 times. Okay. So L cannot go up till 5. This is not possible. Let me do L equal to 4. If L was 4, or if L is 4, medium will be equal to 8. Medium is 8. L is 4. And then high would be equal to 8. Is this possible? Among the first 15, you want high to be 8 times. And there is also scope for repetition here. Yes, maybe by some stretch we can achieve this. So this is not eliminated from our thought. We'll come back to it later. The other case left is low is 3. Let's look at low. Sorry. If low is 3, medium will turn to how much? 11. Medium will turn to 11. Low will turn to 3. And high will turn to 6. Okay. Now see the problem with this. If low is 3. You are outrightly eliminating this case. You are left with this case. The first 6 this way and the last 5 this way. Because 3 times low has already been mentioned. Here you have low more than 3 times. If you have low only these many times, see what would happen. You now need high 6 times. Let us try and fit in high. I already have high 3 times. One more. Because medium has to come inordinate number of times. The case I would go with is, Let's put medium here. This is the case I would go with. Now, because lows are already used up, this will be high, this will be medium, this will be high, this will be medium, this will be high. And now see how many highs do you have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You end up with more highs than you had budgeted for. And therefore, it implies that this case will also not be possible. Let us remove this recording altogether. The only possible case that you can potentially have is 848 distribution. Let me get rid of all the red marks. Let's get back to this H. Okay. So I have, this is not possible. This is the only case that is possible for us. Fine. If this is the only case that is possible for us, See, if you had low four times, if you had low four times, so this is used up, this is used up, this is used up, this is used up. Four lows have already been used up, so the remaining spots will now be filled up by medium and high. Okay, let's see. How do I work here? If I went what here? Can I have how many mediums? Let me also get a count of that. Let me also get a count of the mediums that I have. I have this as medium, this as medium, this as medium, and this as medium. Okay, I already have four mediums here. If I filled these three up as medium, I will just have one spot left for medium, and the remaining spots will have to be high. So these spots cannot be medium. Let me fill it up with high. Same high, then again high. I will write it simply with an H. This is medium, fine. This is medium, fine. This is high, this is medium, this is high, this is medium. Let me count how many highs and mediums I have. Mediums I had four. Now I will have five here, six here, seven here, eight here. Yes, works wonderfully well. I have four lows. Let me use a different color for medium. This is 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 medium. And this is medium. These eight spots are medium. The red spots are yeah, low. And whatever remains has to be high. Okay, I will mark the high with green spots. So this is high, 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 and this is high. Fine, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Works wonderfully well. So this is one acceptable case. But then we were working with this when we had this lower end setup. We had this lower end setup and the number of lows were fixed. Let me work here now. I will also have high, medium, high, low. Up until this point, we were fixed. Here also, we are fixed. Okay, let's see. I know that these three spots have to be identical. These three spots have to be identical. I've already filled up high. So let me try and fill up medium this time. So this is medium, this is medium, and this is medium. If these three are medium, then what is the current status of medium? Then look at the current status of medium. I have medium, medium, medium. Oh, I should not have used this color. I'm using green with medium. This is medium, this is medium, this is medium, this is medium, this is medium. I will have this as medium, this as medium, this as medium. If you see all the eight mediums that you are supposed to get, we've already gotten that. So now I have to use up lows only. Let me also get a count for lows. This is low, this is low, this is low. Okay, now the problem would be I have five spots left. I have just one low left, so there will necessarily be some time that high comes next to whatever another high, and you can only have repetition at spot 7 and 8, which means this current setup that we are working with is unacceptable. This current setup had started with me placing medium in the three repeated spots. You cannot have medium here. Okay, so let me fill these spots up with high, and high. This is the only way it can potentially work, and thereby medium will necessarily be here. Let's again have a count of how many mediums have I used up. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, six mediums. How many lows? Three lows. How many highs have I used up? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So in this range, I'm supposed to get two highs, two mediums and one low. This is left. Whatever specific distribution will be, we'll get to it later. Okay. First question, which of the following must be true? The contamination level in P10 was recorded as high. Contamination level in P10 was indeed recorded as high. So it has to be true. Option 1 is your answer here. For P13, I'm not sure. For P12, I'm not sure. For P20, I'm not sure. In fact, if you look at the setup that we have, for the first 10 spots, we are sure. For the next 5 spots, there are multiple cases. For the last 5 spots, there are 2 cases. Okay. What can be said about the number of pumps which have contamination levels recorded as medium? We know that medium has to necessarily be 8. So the answer for question 2 will be option 1, exactly 8. Question 3. If the contamination level at P1 was recorded as low. Okay, if P11 was recorded as low. Okay, let me write the case with the green pen. If this is low, this is low. This is not a good pen to write with. If this is low, if this is low. The one low that you had to distribute has been done. Now you have to distribute two highs and two mediums here. Because there is a medium here, there will necessarily be a high here. There will be a medium here. There will be a high here. And there will be a medium here. So low, medium, high is the distribution you would have to do. Then which of the following must be true? The contamination level at P12 was recorded as high. Is that the case? No. The contamination level at P14 was recorded as medium. Yes, this is true. Must be true, in fact. The contamination level at P15 was recorded as medium. No, it is high. The contamination level at P18 was recorded as low. That has nothing to do with what happens in P11, because 11 to 15 gets impacted by each other. P18 has nothing to do with it. Let's look at P18 anyway. It is medium, so not a problem. So the answer for this question will be option 2. Let's get to the last question. Before we get to the last question, let me also erase this, because this was only valid for the last question, not subsequent one. Question 4. If the contamination level at P15 was recorded as medium, then which of the following must be false? Okay. If the contamination level at P15 was recorded as medium, which means this case is not being talked of at all. This case is not being talked of at all. Because here you cannot have P15 as medium. So this is the only case being talked of, first case. Contamination level at P14 was recorded to be higher than that at P15. P14 is higher than that at P15 is a true statement. So this will not be the answer. The contamination levels at P10 and P14 were recorded as same. P10 is high, P14 is high. So this is not false, this is true. Contamination levels at P13 and P17 were recorded as same. P13 and P17 were recorded as same. This is also true. So this will also not be the answer. By default, the answer has to be option 4. But let's also check. The contamination level at P11 and P16 were recorded as same. P11 is medium. P16 is low. They are not the same. Therefore, the answer for question number 4 will be option 4.